Hello and welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes after a very long hiatus. But hey, we're back, we're playing some more because we got together again. As always, I am your green host, RedmondStache. We've also got your blue friend, Maxwell. And the red friend, Adam with the name Edward. Yes, let's go indeed, we've got some more challenges to do.
Oh man, I wonder if I'm still good at this game.
We'll find out.
Yeah, we'll all find out.
Was that cloud there before? I feel like that cloud wasn't there before. Oh, was it? All right.
Yeah. But anyway, we've got more fortressing to do. To the lady's lair, which does not feature the lady.
Well, it does in a cutscene.
Kind of.
Yeah. And we've got some wall mastering.
Okay, I guess. So, I forgot what gear we were using for this place.
Well, I'm being cheerful.
I think sword suit maybe helps.
I'm just going to do what I was doing before, because the last time we played this game, I was in the Goron suit. And then I haven't changed.
We were in a different stage the last time.
No, because we just did... We have one stage completed in this one.
Yeah, that's going through it the first time.
No, we have two. We had the middle one done, too.
You might have the middle one done.
Lesser Hearts, maybe?
We haven't done that as a group.
Okay.
Yeah, we still got all three of these challenges to do as a group.
Oh, well. I hope there's some fire so I can totally disregard it as a mechanic.
Not sure if there is or not.
That's not fire!
No.
So, yeah, I can...
Oh.
you realize I can do that.
Yeah, that works.
We just need someone to sit on the thing, and then other people go up and hit the
switches. Okay. Okay, so we need to stop being bad this game. Oh, damn it.
Did you mean continue being bad?
Maybe.
Maybe you meant continue being bad, because that seems like what we are choosing to do right now.
Get off. Bye, Wallmaster.
Oh yeah, when they hit the thing, they just die.
But it didn't even get to hit, we just left. Alright, the guys who throw bombs.
A spectacular group they are.
I am so super useful here. All I can do is take their bombs and give them back.
I can't even put the bombs in their carriage.
If you throw from the upper level onto the ones that are in the middle, it goes
okay.
So if you're here and you throw diagonally towards the middle...
Makes sense.
It doesn't.
I'm just going to attack this too hard because I'm stupid.
Oh, good job.
Oh, apparently I can...
Oh, you attack it's,
if
heart
you put the bombs
speed.
On the ledge, I can blow them over.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. Of course, that requires us to have better timing.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Don't you mean timing? Like, not better timing, just normal timing.
Yeah, I guess.
Damn it.
Yep, looks like that works just fine.
Whatever.
Wow.
Damn.
Yeah, my getting hit by a spear there didn't help.
Yeah, not really.
And my falling off of,
That one didn't go quite far enough.
I'll put more forward.
I'm going to move before this Wallmaster gets me. Just...
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. This sure is exciting.
Yeah, I thought I remembered doing this more quickly last time.
But we did.
Yeah, we're just bad.
I got hurt from the Wallmaster. The Wallmaster gave us hearts. Nice one.
Ah, damn it.
I'd rather not die. Thank you, man.
This Wallmaster's being a jerk. I can't really do much at the moment.
Okay.
Max is just like, yeah, I'm gonna just take this damage.
Yeah, I'm good at taking damage.
Oh my gosh. These bombs are not
going for it. It's best if we don't just sit in front of spears.
Got him.
There we go.
Got him, boys.
Yay, we're done. I guess it had to carry us over. What's in the box?
Hearts.
Three hearts.
And suddenly, Wallmaster.
It's never suddenly Wallmaster.
Well,
it's
except
always
in this case, he rose up through the floor.
He's a magic Wallmaster.
How did he get to the other side of me?
I'm not sure.
Okay,
we need to not get speared. All right, jelly friend. All right, I'll just not get squashed by Mr. Wallmaster while you guys get hearts.
All right, you recruited jelly friend's aid.
Yep.
We need
not me on top.
Oh, yeah, not you.
Let's deal with this Wallmaster real quick.
That works.
All right, one of you get on top. I don't care who.
Well, okay. You, okay, fine. Now I'm in the middle.
Oh, well.
Keep going, dude.
No, because we need a bomb.
Wallmaster.
And okay. Also the Wallmaster is a jerk.
We gotta take care of these birds, too, and not fall. Like that.
Well, you see, I only fell because I got hit by the thing.
Yeah.
You just kind of ran off.
I'm good at that.
You were tired of living. Oh, boy, the frames.
Birds are on the second level. Murder them with your powerful hands.
Okay.
Bird is murdered.
Now use your shoddy thing to get that.
Throw it.
And then throw it.
Now we'll just move over here.
And then we can move over there. That's all good.
Yep.
Hopefully ostensible. Oh no. Okay. He decided to not murder us dead.
What's in the box?
Rupees.
Wow, this is a very...
I shouldn't have followed so close. Also, it's weird that birds just get stunned by a blast of wind. I feel like I should do more to them. And we don't need him.
Not at the moment, anyway. We might need backtrack if we suck.
We are being professional streamers now.
Yep. So you two go on a bird mission.
All right. I'll murder some birds. Can't hit him quite yet.
Hey, bird.
You've got a sword.
Yeah, I know.
I was talking to him. You were on bottom. Person on bottom does not have a sword.
Well, I do. I just can't use it.
It just doesn't have a sword out.
Too busy.
Ah, look. There is no sword on your person.
Oh, my gosh.
That could have been bad.
That could have been really.
No, not really. We were, like, flush against that rock. So grab it. Throw it. Don't get slapped. Like this. Slapping is bad. Well, that was like the slowest walk.
Yeah, it's because I'm trying to stay safe, you know? Trying to stay safe by remaining as close to the murder hand as possible.
Let's ignore those rupees, because...
Because they're just rupees. Thanks, camera, for being so prejudiced. So biased towards the Wallmaster that you didn't want to show me where the hell I was going. Hey, Mr. Grabby Hand, can you grab the shield? Or help murder this guy? One of the two, really.
Okay.
You've got a sword.
Yeah, the claw should do damage, though.
It doesn't when it's trying to grab the shield, I guess?
I don't know, that's weird.
Hey, look, there's fire!
Vindication!
Oh,
you didn't have to steal him.
How did I grab all three of them?
This guy wrecks. What the heck?
Yeah, remember, fireball and chain guys are literally the worst.
I remember we had to do some freaking strats for them last time.
Yeah.
That was fun.
And now it's boss time. Oh yes, we're angry about the lady.
Yeah, with unskippable cutscenes.
Yep. What about us? Okay.
We're very mad.
Yep. It's the one that we already fixed. I know, I would be upset if people were talking to me about things that already got fixed, too. What outfit? The one she's not wearing or the one she's wearing now?
Both.
We have broken time, friends.
Her precious petsies.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go kill them.
The Tri-Furies. Oh yeah, hearts. Hearts
we're done.
Well, okay then.
Yep, starting with this thing.
Starting with the first boss.
In table form.
Yep. Wow, it doesn't even hurt when it bumps into you.
It's not spiky enough.
Yeah.
Just blows you back, I think.
So, you. Bomb. Get.
Right, bomb. There we go.
Now repeat the process. Just get a bomb and throw it in. Good job, Wallmaster.
Oh, sorry.
I was abandoned there.
Abandoned by, a little bit.
Abandoned
sorry.
By oh. my friend.
Darn lag. Oh, bye. Oh. You. Bomb. Get.
Bomb, grun. Ah, damn it. Stupid table.
Danger table. I'm just gonna mess around over here because I can't use the
I can't do nothing except for grab people right now. My best jar is worthless.
I got the thing. But I throw the thing at the thing. Yeah, we did it. Get up there.
Yeah, I'm helping.
Get on the team. Okay. Tri-Fury number one. The useless table, which does less than the first boss in a Zelda game, defeated.
Mm-hmm. Whew. But can we defeat the frame rate? Clearly, yes.
No, Pete.
Oh, no, look, Pete. More fire. It wants to fire me. Please help. You might need a two-stack.
Yeah, we need a two-stack.
Okay, as soon as you've hit it, you gotta toss the guy.
Oh. There.
Toss him. Just toss him. You're relatively safe, Mr. Get over here.
Okay.
This fire does a surprising amount of damage.
It's because it's not the fire, it's the body.
Alright, now it's crazy, so we just need to form a three-stack.
Yep.
Got there. Oh.
Number two down.
Only one hit needed?
Yeah, because once it goes crazy, it's only got one hit left.
Okay.
It's because the challenge there is actually tracking down the thing you need to hit.
Oh, boy.
Oh boy.
Wow, this is
We need some hearts.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I was trying to get you to get some hearts, and it was like, oh, well, I guess I'm not able to. Thanks.
Okay. Grab us. Or attack that thing, that's fine too.
Yeah, if we can take care of the fire ones, it'll make things a bit easier on us.
Mr. Claw Shot.
Yep.
Okay.
There we go.
Throwing.
Drop us. Oh, just destroy it.
Wait.
Oh
my god.
We have to all be ground level in order to hit that thing.
Okay.
Oh, this is adorable. And by that I mean the opposite.
Why?
Right. Too close.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Okay. These things happen.
Can you hit it with a gust jar?
No.
We.
Oh, you can't?
You can just not stand. You can hit the eyes, though, that are orbiting, not the flying.
Yeah, not when I'm not pointed at them.
No. Okay, fine. Apparently we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Oops. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to get away from the ball monster who is wiggling his fingers.
Yeah,
guys,
he is menacing.
Ah, damn. He closed his eye.
Oh my gosh, these rolling ice balls are the worst.
Yeah.
They are. Alright, one fire eye down.
No!
Well, we got some of that health back.
We got all that health back, screw you. I can't attack these things.
Yeah, none of us can.
I think you just have to blow them off with the gust jar to get rid of the ice ones. Oh, yeah, sorry. Alright, he's down.
Yeah. We need to kill the gusty jar men things. Oh, he has laser beams now.
Yeah. And it's anti-item lasers.
Well, we still need to get either me or Max on top, so...
Yeah. Oh, hang on.
Yeah, if you can get rid of that, that'd be sweet.
It's gone.
Sweet.
And so is the Wallmaster temporarily. Close.
Alright, he's down.
Watch out for that fire.
And we win. Now we just have to not get wall mastered.
Seems like a rough challenge.
Hey, look, a 100 rupee thing just landed on us.
That's convenient.
Yes, we know you're upset. We're gonna have to watch this 2 more times.
Hooray.
Don't ever come near me again. No promises. We've got 2 more of this level and...
And then 3 more of the other level with you in it.
Nintendo, no skips wall. Why? Oh no, frames! The frames!
It's alright, we lived.
Just finished it. Just finish it before the frames kill us. I got damn 2 points.
Okay, and now we are safely done.
We did it, friends.
We're back in business, even though we're a bit rusty.
Well, we're not back in business quite yet. We have another Drivelands challenge. Well, actually, 2 more Drivelands challenge.
Yeah, we've got 2 more.
So get on my shoulders, and I'll carry you to victory.
Sure.
Well, that's what we're going to have to do for
the
next 2 runs.
Back to the grind.
It's unanimous.
So it seemed that my using the cheer suit didn't really do too much.
Not really.
And since we've got fewer hearts here, I'm just going to be a queen.
Yeah, I see we've abandoned the elitism.
Yeah, so many challenges we have left to do.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. The elitism.
I don't know. The grip shot suit might have at least been helpful.
Maybe, but extra hearts is always nice.
But now we've got more than we had before.
we don't have...
But now we have way less fabulous clothing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright.
Right, I need to wait. There we go. What happened? What did I miss?
I walked onto the tracks instead of the...
Oh.
I was like, oh no, we're going to die. Oh, I'm alive and confused.
All right, well, hopefully this time we finish this bit faster.
No promises.
Good job, Maxwell. Good job, Adam. You two are credits to team.
We're the best.
Maxwell, you can grab bombs from the side. You don't need to grab the ones that he throws.
But don't kill that guy.
Yes, I do.
Don't kill the bomb thrower guy. Focus on
the
other two.
Yeah, the bomb thrower, I need him to do my magic. Dang it.
So, AGDQ is doing a Final Fantasy IV speedrun. Confusing just about everyone that game can be run fast, although it's like a 3-hour run, so.
Yeah. And they also were kind enough to do a non-glitch Pokemon Yellow run. Which is good, because glitch Pokemon Yellow runs are done in like 0 minutes.
it's sort of like doing an Ocarina of Time any percent glitch, where it's like you just kind of take a step to the left and a step to the right. You wrong warp a little bit, and you're in the tower.
Yep.
Though I have to say, we had, like, the least hyped Super Metroid run ever. Really? Reverse boss order.
Yeah.
Which is super grindy.
Okay, can't get that one.
Triple stack?
No, you just walk out onto the platform and...
We'll just ignore bird.
Okay.
Ignore bird, acquire bomb. There we go. And no one is dead. Sort it. Oops. That's like the first time I've ever failed at cardinal directions.
I'm too slow.
Yeah, you are. Here, have him.
Oh, okay. Tremble, mortals, as your pathetic magic betrays you.
I am neither pathetic nor magic, sir. Uh-oh.
This is lovely.
There were some frames there.
Yeah. They were delicious.
I'm just gonna throw Max into the abyss.
Please no.
I'm showing these bumper guys what it means to be bumped.
Their parrying power is unmatched.
Alright, next up we've got Mr. Flamey Thingy.
And Cyclops?
Well, and those guys, but they don't matter. Because this guy taxes us a freaking billion hearts every time we get anything wrong.
Pretty much.
You mean do anything?
Yeah. Well, I put out his flame temporarily. That's got to count for something.
That's for nothing. It did it.
Oh. That Jesus. Didn't stay out, like, at all. Well, at least it didn't burn me. I hate that guy.
He's a jerk.
Wait, we have to do all this garbage again?
Yep.
Mr. Flame guy, Clawshot can pull and stun him. Just saying.
I'm not going to say it directly.
I'm not
going
to say who needs
fault.
To be doing that, but...
I will insinuate heavily that Mr. Clawshot might not be doing their job.
What do you mean? I'm doing my job. I'm slowing the team down.
I'm doing my job.
Woo! That, are
we sure we want Maxwell on the bottom for this?
Yes,
yeah,
because...
Of course. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm going to pick up Clawshot guy, and then I'm going to get picked up. I never get to be on the bottom, apparently.
Only occasionally. I don't get to be on the bottom because I'm bad at cardinal directions.
Look, guys. Just because I'm a starfish doesn't mean I don't want to be on the bottom sometimes.
Starfish are bottom feeders.
Get out of here, Max. Nobody wants your non-cardinal directionness. Who wants that garbage in here?
I got pot.
And this Humpty Bumpty.
I got you to flank him, and then I got you out of position.
That was pretty good.
I'm still able to get shield out of him, at least.
Time for quote fun, end quote.
Quote fun, end quote.
So, yeah. Oh, you don't pull him if you don't have the super claw shot. You just stun him.
Still works.
Bombs. Bombs. Give them to me. Yes.
Hey, he's gone.
Yeah, because I used the Cyclops' bombs on him.
Yep, and I just corner killed a Cyclops.
We did it. Guys, we did it. We beat Fireman, the worst enemy type in the game.
Yep.
How did I do this with 4 hearts?
By not getting hit. Now, will we be able to make it through this conversation without losing all of our hearts? It's the hardest part of this thing. Yes, we know. Why can't we skip it? We literally just saw this earlier. It was minutes ago.
Mere minutes ago. What's this third challenge for this? It's Wall Master. Oh, only bombs. Oh, only bombs is going to be freaking easy.
Oh, yeah, that would be easy. Especially if we bring bomb suits.
We're just going to take this giant bomb and run it into you.
And use it to solve every problem. Really?
Oh, there's some frames. Delicious frames.
Okay, we survived the frames, though. Nobody DC'd. And let's keep it that way forever.
Time for a worse boss than the first.
Like, it's got those pointy studs on the sides, but those aren't enough to make it do damage by itself. It can only kill people through the Moldorm effect.
This is a highly detailed effect you have there.
Moldorm bosses always have pits that they can knock people into. So thankfully, this isn't the true Moldorm effect, in which not only do they knock you off into the pit, but that pit takes you down to a lower level and causes you to restart the entire boss fight.
Yeah, screw Moldorm.
Yeah. Moldorm kind of sucked back when.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of Moldorm.
Hello, Moldorm. Oh, it's me. I'm the target.
And now for the 3-stack. Oops.
Fool of a tech. Got there.
We go. And next we have just the annoying one.
Hello! Right. I'm annoying! Oh!
Alright, we gotta definitely get rid of the ice boss first, because those are terrible.
Yeah, they seem to not like coming for us unless we get a stack going.
Okay.
So...
you can just hit them.
Oh, wow.
Or I can land... Or you can freeze me.
That works too.
And then I can get the insano tax on me. Gone.
Mm-hmm.
Number two.
Oh.
You guys can deal with that fireball. Without using swords immediately.
Nope.
Is the claw shot not doing anything too?
Yeah, claw shot, boomerang, gust jar, anything gets them less fiery.
Okay.
And there we go.
Yeah, this will be a lot easier.
Hello, friend.
Or you could, you know, not walk. It's cool. It's all good.
Yeah, I'm not the right guy to have on top.
Can't be that close.
And now we murder.
Got there.
Hooray! It's over again.
Two of three. I got a point with you. Money! Oh my god.
Yes, we know!
I'm gonna be super happy when this is over.
Yeah, it's gonna be great when we finished with this. We will come near you again in just a few minutes, and then not for a long time. How's that? Hooray for the thing being over.
Oh, cool. I get the rare thing. Hooray!
Yay!
Top chest, not the worst chest. In one of two cases.
Yeah, no thanks. I won't take a photo.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. I've done it exactly once, and I feel no desire to do it again.
Bro, are you sure? You can take a photo.
Alright, we've got one more challenge to do here.
And it's... I don't want to do any of that. I want to do this thing. Got to clean off the... stink gook.
Only bombs. No swords.
These are almost always more fun than normal.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. You can make us have more bombs.
Yet more bombs.
Please don't DC right here. Okay.
Yeah, the cheers.
I found only bombs.
I found only bombs.
Time to ignore that the B button even exists. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, this requires timing. And it also requires timing on your part, and in fact... stand on the button.
Good, smooth.
Actually, apparently don't have to stand on the button.
Hey, well, we're good at blowing ourselves up.
So about that damage.
Yeah, there's a little bit of a learning curve, but I feel like we all performed admirably there. And it was really no one's fault that we lost.
Not yours. Not yours specifically.
Guys, get on the thing.
Do I even need to do
it? Yeah, you guys don't need to stack. In fact, I think you can probably even get it from ground level, but...
Okay, just...
Okay, let's not... Okay, well, go over there, prepare a bomb, friend.
I only have a small bomb, though.
Just hang out. Just hang out.
Oops.
Okay.
Really, that could have been anyone's fault.
We're good at using big bombs, right?
Yeah.
The objective is to blow
yourself up. It was
definitely
the right choice to make.
I hate timing. I hate timing bubbles so much.
Yeah, actually, let's have Mr. Worthless Bomb stand on the switch. Because I think we can hit the... Ow. We can hit these from ground level. Yeah, we
okay,
can.
Yeah, so...
But we do need to actually throw a bomb at the other one. It helps when I don't get crashed into by balls. Yeah, maybe if you just stood on the switch instead of trying to toss the other guy up, because, again, it can be done from ground level.
Yeah.
But, here's the plan. Since we've lost all our fairies...
I have a much faster...
It'd be just quicker to blow ourselves up, honestly. See?
We did it, and I'm just completely dead. We failed the challenge, guys.
Oh, no. What did we do wrong?
I don't know. It could have been the explosions.
Maybe.
But I feel like our strategy is solid and shouldn't be changed.
Yeah, not at all.
It occurs to me that the boss is going to be super fun with only bombs.
Yeah. I think the funnest part is going to be trying to not blow ourselves up.
I think the most fun part is going to be trying to blow up the eyes with bombs.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, the eyes?
On the final boss in here?
But it reaches up three high.
It does, but...
So we're just going to throw a whole bunch of bombs at him. I'll stand on this. Got one.
Well, we're doing great so far.
We're winners.
All right. I have an idea. Pete, you're going to hang out over there and not die.
It's okay. You're the one who died.
Whew. Okay, Krabby Bomb stands on the high platform. Okay? Got it. Cool. Good plan. Good hustle.
All right.
On the high platform?
Yeah, you get... Okay, you stand...
Oh, boy.
You just... And then... I got one. Get the other one. Okay, we did it.
It only took 50,000 tries.
For those of you watching at home, I'm sorry for my outburst. It might happen again.
Probably.
Oh, this part's going to be easy, though. Because we just do this. And this.
And fall off.
And this. And we're done.
A little moral support bomb there.
Yeah. Yeah. Give him a going away present.
Are you kidding me? Get away from the bomb. Can we just get to the next level? I feel like I'm going to fall off something and then get hit by three bombs all at the same time.
It'll probably happen.
All right, this part. Operation Die. Take it and die.
Hey, let's play with this.
How?
No.
You mean you don't want to perfectly time all of our bombs?
No, I don't.
Whoops.
Good job.
I slipped. It's been raining. Well, I got rid of the birds.
Intentional, practiced, RNG manipulation. Good on you for manipulating that RNG.
Mm-hmm.
You're going too slow.
Got rid of the other bird too.
Birds annihilated.
Whoops. Well, I got one heart.
I'm ready. No, I don't want that.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Everything is going wrong.
Just a little bit.
Ah! Really?
I didn't see the bomb till it was too late.
Really?
Really, dude? Really, guy? Oh, okay, never mind. All right, well, we gotta do that again, except better.
More better.
Here, have a bomb. Have some more bombs. Have all the bombs.
Oh, we lost the money.
Oh, no.
Oh, the amount of cares I have are actually negative.
One bird down.
I'm making my attack run.
Two birds got down. Also, our health very down.
What the heck happened?
I got hit by a bomb.
Got it. I don't want to be there with you. That seems too dangerous.
Did not get that bird this time.
You're trying to kill me. You're trying to sabotage me. Sabotage me. All right. So I have a great super plan. It's called you stay right here.
Okay. But I have to go forward to trigger.
But it's okay. Now I can just duck and weave and take three hearts and duck and weave and throw a whole bunch of bombs. And hopefully everything dies. Did everything die?
Nope.
No.
Not yet.
Well, now it did. We got
someone
there, boys.
Someone down there is going to have a bad time.
Flame spinner guy is about to receive the beating of his life.
It's really weird when you run without your sword.
Yeah. And this is when I remember we can throw pots instead of bombing them.
Yeah, I mean, where have you been?
Why don't his flames ignite the bombs?
That's a really great question, and one I don't have an answer to.
Well, he's gone
because
now.
He's swinging it above his head, so it's swinging it above the bombs, maybe? I don't know.
Just fill the field with bombs.
I'm out of energy to do so.
There you go.
Yay, just now we just have the bosses.
Let's carpet bomb them.
So the first stage of the bosses is going to be super easy.
Just a bit.
We have built-in bombs to just toss up. Oh, but this stage is the hardest. I don't know if I can deal with this one more time. Yeah, we know. And we know that you want us to be gone from your sight, etc. Yeah, curse nonsense, blah, blah, blah. Just let us fight the bosses, please. Your Tri-Furies, your Petsies, please. No, I don't want to be taught any lessons. Just let us fight the bosses. Yes, we know. Oh, we actually do need a stack.
Oh, wait. Still need to throw you up there, maybe?
No, yeah, you just need a stack.
To get another bomb up.
Okay. Well, I'm useless.
I'm low on energy.
So, Pete, how about that? Those directions?
Yeah, how about them? Wow, that thing really just kind of shunked in. Unfortunately, only one can do damage at a time.
It's alright.
There's no kill like overkill.
I don't know why you just stood there, but...
Because you needed to throw a bomb in. The hole was open, and you have bombs. Nice try, Maxwell. You're a credit to team.
I'm good, helping.
Good hustle.
Goodbye, bomb.
I mean, this boss is such a joke.
Yeah. It's doing so much damage to us with all these hits it's getting.
It's basically about as dangerous as a giant Roomba.
That's because that's literally what it is.
Pretty much.
Goodbye, bomb. Yeah, put the tiny bomb in. Because it makes literally no difference.
Yeah, just when we're damaging it.
Yay. That would have taken twice as long if we didn't have these suits.
That's delightful. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Yeah, especially because we can actually hit them with ground level bombs. Yeah, you might want to not just stand there for it.
No, I'm going to stand there. That is what I'm going to do. All right. Got there.
And already he's in I'm dying mode.
All right.
You still hit him with the mega bombs or you need...
Yeah, you can hit him with ground level. You just need to get him when the tail is actually out.
Wow, this guy's a dick.
Yeah.
Here, get us some hearts.
Okay, I'll be helpful.
Okay, I tried to get it with a suicide attempt, but...
Just blew yourself up?
Yeah.
Wow, this guy's such a... So annoying. Right,
more annoying than the real Moldorm was for the final bit in bombs only.
We're basically out of extra hard, so try not to die.
Yeah. Yay!
There we go.
You can just throw them at his face and they explode.
Yeah, you just need to hit the face while the tail is there. And you gotta hit, like, the back of his face. And now we've got this fine fellow.
Oh. Well. Wow, that makes things a lot easier, getting rid of all those at once.
We're just like, bombs! I choose you!
There can never be enough bombs.
Oh.
Well, almost. Now we get to repeat all the bosses. And we probably also get to repeat her speech.
Oh no, the cutscene again?
I blame you. No, you don't. I blame you, Pete.
Yeah, it's probably my fault.
Although I was probably a bit too close to you when... okay.
This is the most exciting part of the fight.
Wow, really? We didn't even hit it. Oh, sorry. I'm bad at directions. Here.
There you go. We did it. I'll get up here.
Yeah, you grabbed that bomb a little too early there.
Okay, sure thing, buddy.
Yeah, I think if I toss another one on right after the first one explodes, we can get two hits.
Oh, that'd be probably good.
Yeah, we definitely can get two hits at once.
Did that one count, or...?
No, it didn't, but... In the future!
In the future!
Yeah, you just suck that thing in.
I'll stand here.
Oh.
That works, too.
Oh.
Max, run!
I am mashing this button.
So am I.
No, don't throw me.
I am going to be running away.
Okay.
Okay.
Got rid of it. And it wants me. Yeah, you don't hit its face. Wow, apparently hitting its face. What the hell? Did it just decide to stop doing its job?
Alright, just that bomb to the face. Got
Yay!
It.
Oh. That was quick.
Yeah, well, the explosion rate. We learned the strat. Thankfully, it's very easy to get rid of all the orbs.
Don't die to that bomb. What?
We actually have to have the bomb get the eye, which requires it to be thrown upwards a bit.
Really?
From a distance.
We need hearts.
Yeah, we do. Let's get them. Get back down here.
There we go.
Oh, it was so easy before.
Alright, we could use some more hearts. Let's pick up the last.
So I know what we need to do. We need to actually have teamwork. We need two people ready to hit it with bombs. One to throw the first bomb, and then the second bomb needs to be readied before the first bomb gets thrown. Because if we try and just solo this, then it's always going to only get stunned.
Nope.
Well, that was too long. We need the second bomb readied, like, right after the first. And also, that needs to not happen. That was my fault. Just toss it. Okay. What the hell?
Do we need to form a totem and...
We might. Damn it.
Wait, was that zero?
Yeah, that was zero.
No.
Oh, no.
So the we'll just do this again next time. Yeah. This episode is pretty well over. We have failed enough. Yeah, I'm going to agree.
Well, I guess next time.
Yeah. See you then, friends.